गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे हाउ सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग, हाउ टू यूज सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग. इज एन अपकमिंग प्लेटफॉर्म. सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग इज द यूज ऑफ सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म्स टू कनेक्ट विद योर ऑडियंस, टू बिल्ड योर ब्रांड, इंक्रीज योर सेल्स एंड ड्राइव वेबसाइट ट्राफिक. This involves publishing great content on your social media profiles, listening to and engaging your followers, analyzing your results, and running social media advertisements. The major social media platforms at this moment are Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, YouTube, and Snapchat. There are also a wide range of social media management tools that help businesses to get most out of the social media platforms listed above. When it comes to how to build a social media marketing strategy, marketing strategy plays a vital role in social media marketing. So the first point comes here: set up goals that make sense for your business. Firstly, you need to figure out what you want out of your social media marketing at large. Because coming up with a social media plan means having an end game in your mind. Always keep your social media marketing strategy simple rather than muddling it with too many objectives that might distract you. What matters is that you set up realistic goals for your social media. Second point comes here: research your target audience. Making assumption is a dangerous game for marketers. The better you understand your audience, your market, the more you will be able to focus your ads and reach in the audience most likely to convert into customers. Further analysis needs to be done before you can truly know your customer demographics on social media. Developing a clear understanding of what social media target audience may be the most important thing you do as a social media marketer. Your target audience informs all the elements of your social media strategy. The third point comes here: is to establish the most important metrics. No matter what you are selling, your social media marketing strategy should be data driven. That means focusing on the social media metrics that matter. Metrics marketers should keep an eye on the following: reach your target audience, clicks, your user clicks, engage your audience, judge your hashtag performances, paid and paid likes. The fourth most important point is to create and curate the engaging social content. Your social media marketing strategy is obviously centered around the content. At this point, you should have a pretty good idea of what to publish based on your goals and brand identity. Similarly, you probably feel confident in which networks to cover. One of the toughest challenges to visual content is creating it on a day-to-day basis. Sticking to a content theme makes it easier to build out your content calendar. For example, you might cycle between memes, products, photos, and user-generated content while sticking to a rotating color scheme. Next point comes here is to make timeliness a priority. Timeliness is a two-way street. You can't always expect your customers to operate on your time. Likewise, it's crucial to be able to reach and respond to your followers in a timely manner. Post at best times to engage. Try to ensure your social media or community managers are available and ready to answer any product questions or concerns whenever you tweet or post. Respond to your customers' questions and shoutouts as soon as possible. Not only do the customers expect speedy responses from the brands, but also meaningful conversations on a regular basis. Now, here are some tips to effectively market your small business on social media. Create profiles. The first point is create profiles on multiple platforms. This is a very important point. Be engaged with your, interact with your audience, engage with your audience, define your marketing goals. First, set up the realistic goals, define your marketing goals. Post the content on a daily basis. Be consistent, because your audience expect that from you. Give consumers a reason to follow. Why should your audience follow you? Form relationship with social influencers, implement automation tools, encourage user-generated content, and broadcast live video streams. The next thing to keep in mind are the five core pillars of social media marketing. The first comes the strategy. The first step is to think about your social media strategy. What are your goals? How can social media help you achieve your business goals? Which social media platforms do you want to focus on? And much more. The second point comes here is the planning and publishing. Publishing on social media is as simple as sharing a blog post or an image or a video on a social media platform. You have to plan your content ahead of the time. Instead of creating and publishing the content spontaneously, also in order to ensure that you are maximizing your reach on social media, you will need to publish great content that your audience likes. Then comes the point, listening and engagement. As your business and social media grow, eventually, conversations about your brand will also increase. People will comment on the social media posts, tag you in their posts, or even message you directly. People might even talk about your brand on social media without your notice. Thus, it is very important to monitor your social media conversations about your brand. If it's a positive comment, you may get a chance to a surprise and delight them, or else provide them support and correct the situation before it gets worse. Next comes to analytics. It is of utmost importance to know how your social media marketing is performing, whether you are reaching more people on social media than last month, how many positive mentions have you received in a month, how many people have used your brand's hashtags on their social media posts, etc. Then comes to advertising, the most important thing. Social media ads will allow you to reach a wider audience than those of you are following. Social media advertising platforms are so powerful nowadays that you can specify exactly whom do you want to display your ads to. You can create target audience based on their demographics, interest, and run many social media advertising campaigns at once. You can use a social media advertising tool to make bulk changes, automate processes, and optimize your ads. Here are some tips to social media marketing. First, choose the right platform. While determining which channel to use, you should firstly consider your customers and then your business. It's very important that you create account on the platforms which your target audiences are using so that they can easily connect with you. Conduct some research to determine what sites your audience probably uses and prefers to. Second comes, create a calendar. Scrambling to create posts at the last moment leads to a low quality content. Lack of organization can lead to repeated posts. Creating social media content calendars can help avoid those mistakes and can lead to creation of more effective posts. Third points come here. Encourage engagement. Social media should, of course, be social, but that does not apply to those who use sites one business to. In order to take advantage of social capability, you will need to encourage interaction. Post content that people prefer to read. Ask questions and repost and comment on other users' posts. Fourth point is to don't over-promote. Promoting yourself is okay every once in a while, Some marketers go by the 1-in-7 rule, which says that for every one directly promotional post, 6 others should be content-based. And this is very true. You don't have to entirely avoid mentioning your brand in these posts. Just be careful not to sell too hard. Don't force your audience. The fifth point comes here, to share video. Visual content is always working well on social media. Video content especially is ideal for grabbing people's attention as well as conveying your personality and passion to your customers. Visual content stands out as people scroll through their social feeds, so they are more likely to view and engage with it. The fifth point comes here, to address problems quickly. You should carefully monitor mentions of your brand on social channels so you can catch issues before they escalate. If you spot a problem, engage with the person by publicly apologizing if necessary and offering to solve the problem over a direct message exchange. This way, people who see the post who see the post know you are responsive, but don't have to see all the specifics of this issue. Here we comes to an end. Thank you.